got. I wanted to show you this for a long time.
Letter.
It's the letter.
The letter for what?
Juilliard. The college of my dreams.
The
one I've been talking to you about.
The dance college, Juilliard?
No, the performing arts college. What other Juilliard?
The dance.
No, look, right? Watch, I'm about to open it, okay?
Okay, well, before you open that, just in case, I have this letter here. I took the liberty of opening this for you. Spoiler alert, might have just gotten a full ride to my college.
A full ride?
Full ride. Room and board, anything you want. Fully paid. Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe you did this.
I mean, I didn't do it. Yes, that would be all you, man. Just something to think about. We wouldn't have to be separate, no long distance anything, and I mean, closer, cheaper, and stay together.
Guess I'm going to your college.
Good. Can you give me another soda?
Sorry, thank you. Are you ready for your tour?
Hi, Ms. Freeland. I'm just calling you back in regard to your application. Unfortunately, we don't have any positions open at this time. Thank you. Have a good day.
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey. So, how's the search been going?
Search?
You've been looking for jobs, right?
Oh, yeah. Not so great. Every store and shop I've been into has looked at me like I'm five.
Well, you're gonna need to try harder.
What?
You can't be jobless in college. You gotta step it up a notch, you know? Managers don't hire people who don't look like they have it together.
Mom, look, I've been trying, okay? Every day I come home and I rush to get ready and look as best as I can. And then I go in and apply and they look uninterested. It must just be my luck.
No, Marilyn, it's not just your luck. You need to be trying harder. I'm not paying for another adult in my house.
Mom, seriously? Can't you just cut me some slack? I've been trying as best as I can.
I've been cutting you slack for weeks. It's that work ethic that managers are looking for. When I was your age,
I had a job for 2 years already.
Look, I haven't been. I haven't.
You're not trying hard enough. Just get a damn job.
My younger and more vulnerable years, my father gave me some advice that I've been turning over in my mind ever since. Whenever you feel like criticizing anyone, he told me, just remember that all the people in this world haven't had the advantages that you've had. In consequence, I'm inclined to reserve all my judgments. It was a matter of chance that I should have decided to spend the summer on that slender, riotous island which juts out into the great wet barnyard of Long Island Sound, 20 miles due east of New York. I lived at West Egg on the, well, less fashionable side of the Courtesy Bay, and my cousin Daisy Buchanan lived in one of the glittering white palaces of East Egg with her husband Tom, whom I'd known in college.
Emotive, unstable, you're like an unwinding cable car. Listening for voices, but it's the choices that make us who we are. Go your own way, even seasons have changed. Just burn those new leaves over. So self-absorbed, you've seemed to ignore the prayers that have already come above.